Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Haberman Magic, the finest in entertainment for your next event. Want to make your next event a magical success? Let comedian magician Steve Haberman show you how.
In all kinds of weather, jumping in the line, rock your body and time. Okay, I believe you, jump in the line, rock your body and time.
And you watch this.
Steve Haberman, magician, comedian, mentalist, has entertained thousands of audiences with a unique blend of magic, comedy, mind reading, and larger than life illusions. Steve has headlined comedy clubs across the country, including The Funny Bone, The Improv, The Royal Comedy Club, Comedy Cities, Slapsticks Comedy Loft, and many others. Here are some highlights.
That's okay, no, it was my fault. I probably messed up there. Just cut that right off there. That's okay, you just need two the exact same size. Perfect. So now we have two pieces of rope exactly the same size. Now what we're gonna do is take the two... You that time. See, there's two pieces of rope exactly. You know what? Maybe she misunderstood. I'll tell you, why don't I just start over again with one piece of rope? What do you think? Yeah, thanks. Keith, if you guys are... And I'm really good at this, are you, Chris? Because we'll lose it. Use some scissors. Maybe that's the problem. See, maybe the problem is these scissors are broken. That must be it. Here, hold that for me, Chris. See, the problem is the knot's down here. It only works if the knot's up here, but the knot's down here. See, if the knot was up here, the trick would work. You see, but it's not. It's down here. Push up. Yeah. Yeah, see, it only works if the knot's up top. It doesn't work if the... Now you're listening to her for. It's my show. Push it up. Yeah, good. Yeah, see, it only works if the knot's up at the top. Stop it, girl. Yeah. She picked... See what she won. What is it?
One round of applause.
What really makes an event unforgettable? Quality entertainment, audience involvement, laughter and amazement. With Steve, you get all this and much more. You may have seen Steve perform nationally at comedy clubs, amusement parks, conventions, colleges, cruise ships, and corporate events. Whether it's his strolling magic, comedy magic stage show, adventures and illusion show, or his mind-boggling mentalism show, his professionalism and talent makes him a favorite for your event. Here are some of the many satisfied clients that Steve has worked for over the years. But don't take our word for it. Listen to what others have to say. Steve Haberman can customize a show to suit any of your needs.
Where'd you pull that out of? That's a phone book. This is the Beaver County phone book. Can I ask you all for this? This is the Beaver County phone book, is it? But that's okay.
Want something completely different for your party or banquet? How about Steve's mentalism show?
You seem really happy about it. That's good. Teresa, my room number has three numbers. why you married him. Never. Okay, put the 8 right over there, real big 8 right there. Good, an 8. So what we've done is we've created a 3-digit number using random numbers from the audience. Now if the number on my pad there matches the number on that key, do you guys think that'd be pretty good?
Yep.
8. Read for them the number on the back of the key.
It says 138. Oh no, that's a 7.
738. The same numbers we created for the random numbers in the audience. Let's give some big round of applause. This guy right here, Richard, your name kept showing up, and I was thinking maybe that was... Are you retired now? Yeah, but when you worked, were you a painter? You like to paint. So you paint pictures and stuff? Do you have a pet right now too? You had a pet. Okay, think about your pet, concentrate, because I'm somehow getting a pet. I know it's not a kid, but I'm getting a pet. Was it a dog? It was a dog. It was a boy dog too, wasn't it? Was the dog's... This is strange. It begins with an S, but it's not Sneak. Does Snuffy mean anything? Was Snuffy your dog? That's so weird. Sometimes that just happens.
Now is your chance to see Steve Haberman live at your next event. Just sit back, relax, and enjoy the evening.